just like simple fact, Tarzan goes to Europe, can't even get Challenger, and he's been like rank one back to back.
Tarzan probably heard that and like, what? Instantly with the twit logger.
On North America, like simply that. And Tyler gets Challenger in freaking jungle with that like win rate that easily. And he's top 10, he's D3 for this long.
Yeah!